Eureka!
I can't hear you!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?